Breaking news, Pittsburgh police make an arrest in an animal cruelty case. The suspect faces more than 100 counts after officers say they found animals that had been starved to death at a home in the West End. Authorities say they found nearly 36 dead chickens, 18 ducks, and 5 rabbits. Ralph Iannotti is working the story, and he'll bring you more as soon as we can.